So we have good news and we have bad news. Which ones would you like to hear first? The good news. Okay. Well, you have requested a homestay heart surgery and I'm your anesthesiologist. My name is Olivia. So I will be making sure that you are falling asleep nicely. And I can also see that you suffer from extreme anxiety. So I will be making an extra special care that is taken care of. And there will be no needles. We will be using inhalation induction. Okay? Great. Oh, the bad news. Well, the bad news is that we have run out of medication. So how are you feeling? Bit apprehensive. Okay, I totally understand. I think that you have a little temperature. I think that's only because of your anxiety. So we'll try to cool that down and as well as calm you down. And for that, I have this special anesthesiologist's bag that will help us to put you to sleep. Okay. We will use these tablets. I will explain in just a second what they are and why I don't consider these as medication. And so you can use a cooling towel, okay, to start with. And we will see how that goes. We need any more or not. I really want to start with these tablets because these are only the extracts of the ginkgo biloba plant, and I know that a lot of people use this for memory enhancement, but actually in high dosages this can be used to calm your anxiety. Especially general anxiety, which is the form of anxiety when people are worrying all the time and they can't stop. So I'm going to give you a few tablets of these. Okay, just use so you start feeling a bit comfortable. Okay, so open for me. Few more. As I said, it's working only in high dosages. And you can't really overdose on these ones. Not from only a few tablets. I will give you one more. Okay, you can tell me if that was any helpful. Aside for now. Would you like some water? A sip of water. So make it easier for you to swallow these tablets. I have this spring purified water for you here. And believe it or not, it actually tastes really good. Normally water tastes like nothing. Minerals in it, maybe it's the magnesium, but it tastes so nice. So I will give you a sip. Try not to drink too much. Pleasant sensations on your forehead. You fold this for you. Very stretchy, as you can see. And I will stretch this towel for it. Okay, so I will just place it right there. It is a little wet, but the sensations. Actually feel a little cold. Okay, just put an extra blanket on. Okay, just relax. Try not to move at all, because this is important. I want you to stay as calm as you can. So I'll tuck you in. Anxiety. So let me remove this for you. And I have something very special. Something that will cool you down in an instant and also also makes you feel very, very relaxed, okay? And that is a special patch. It can be also found in my bag. You can stick them on any part of your body and you will feel an instant calming sensations. It's really cool. But this is just a patch. I will have to also add some cooling gel on top of that, okay? See how very, very soft this is. It feels like a little mouse, not afraid of mice. Good. It feels like maybe a little puppy. Alright, so let me stick this on your forehead. In your forehead. That's great. Feels good. For now, you will not even feel it in just a minute. And as I said, now I will put some cooling gel on that pad. You down nicely. Okay. And do you need to use some gloves? Perhaps. No. Okay. Apply this with my fingers. Really good, and you don't really need much, but I will put about this amount, and I will just nicely put it on that patch, just spread it. This patch is nicely absorbing this gel. So, how does that feel now? Good. Very calming, very minty scent and feeling, right? Good. Great. So, you look so much better now. You look so much calmer, so I'm sure that this is all working for you. And your inhalation induction of sleep. This will help you to relax even further, and then I will use the proven induction. So this inhalation induction will be done with this oxygen mask, and I will place this very gently and nicely into your face. But as I said, because we don't have any medication to make you to inhale, instead, we will take the advantage of you living in this beautiful place in the mountains, and I will simply open the window and extend this long cord all the way outside, and you will be inhaling the freshest air. Elastic band which I will attach to your head, and this whole thing is very, very comfortable, so you don't have to worry about anything. As I said, it has a very long inhalation cord which I will extend for you. Just start being aware of your breathing, and maybe be aware that your breathing will become a little softer once you start inhaling. So I'm gonna put this around your head, this on your face. It's all touched nicely for you, so it's very, very comfortable, and you don't have any distracting sensations around your head. Is it good? Yeah, you can't even feel it, and in a moment it will bring you into such a calm state that you will really appreciate that. And as I said, I'm gonna go and extend this cord all the way outside of the window, so you get the advantage of the fresh air. Okay? Just hold one second for me. Breathing really makes such a difference, doesn't it? And this air is so good for you. And I can see how you're getting calmer. And I can feel that your breathing is getting much softer. That's really good. And you're very good with staying nice and still, which will help us as well. And I think that you are ready for the proven way of putting you to sleep, or putting anyone to sleep, and that is a little singing. Okay. So I will come a little closer to you, and I will be singing this beautiful song your ears. All you have to do is just let yourself drift off to a nice and peaceful sleep. Okay. dream that all of time was running dry, and life was like a comet falling from the sky. I woke so frightened in the dawning, hope so clear. How precious is the time we have here? Are we not wise enough to give all we are? Surely we're bright enough to outshine the stars. The human kind gets so lost in finding its way, but we have a chance to make a difference till our dying day. But we have a chance to make a difference till our dying day.
Area. Feel
of truth.